And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Fallout 4. Unfortunately, I was trying to go play the Diablo 4, but it would seem they're having server problems. So we're going to play some Fallout 4. Make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button, make sure to turn on notifications, and let's get into playing some Fallout 4.
What's up, boss? Okay, boss.
Monster. You, friend?
Sure. We can be friends.
Sito happy have strong friend. You kill monster alone. Monster strong, but you stronger. Sito happy you kill monster. Monster hurt Sito and Sito family.
What the heck are those things? Are they some sort of a death claw?
Death? Claw? Sito not know. Sito only know death bad and monster bad.
Well, it can't hurt you anymore, Sito.
No. Many more monster. No, stop. Sito kill monster. New monster come. Sito kill monster again. New monster come again. Monsters not stop. Help Sito stop monsters?
Maybe. Do you have any idea where they're coming from?
Sito not know. New friend, Sito show you thing.
Thank you. the world's great Halloween spooktacular will begin next week. Reserve your tickets for this nighttime event at the main box office.
This better not stick to us.
This home. This family. Hurt. No worry. They not hurt you. New friend Sito. Me new friend family.
How did you end up being raised by these gorillas?
Sito very small when first family die. First family look like Sito. Sito not die. Just walk and walk. Find zoo place. Find new family. New family help Sito. Give Sito food. Give water. Keep Sito safe. Now Sito big and strong. Sito help family.
Uh-huh. Yeah. You have a lovely family, Sito.
You say nice thing. Sito like new friend. Now family in danger. Hide here have no food. Here have no water. Sito kill many. More monsters come. Never stop. Sito scared monster hurt family.
Why bring me here then?
Listen to Sito. Sito have story. Story help stop monsters. Sito eat with family. Wrinkly man come inside home. Wrinkly man hurt. Sito try help. Wrinkly man say he make monsters. Sito mad at wrinkly man. Monsters hurt family. Wrinkly man sorry monsters hurt family. He give Sito shiny thing. He say shiny thing help Sito stop monsters. Sito try help more, but wrinkly man die. Sito put wrinkly man in ground, but keep shiny thing. Now give shiny thing new friend. Help Sito.
Thank you.
I've done something horrible.
That moment you're trying to put a mark and it decides to teleport you? So annoying. Then thing when you're trying to put your weapon away and you throw a grenade. Yikes.
Dead man have important thing.
Huh, so it seems like the gator claws, or the monsters, are coming from an animal cloning facility somewhere beneath Safari Adventure.
Shiny thing, help, new friend.
Do you know anything about a cloning facility around here?
New friend say strange words. Sito not know what new friend want. But Sito know more about Wrinkly Man. Sito see Wrinkly Man come from big triangle house long time ago. Go to big triangle house. Find cloning facility. Stop monsters. Sito come with new friend. Sito help.
No. Stay with your family. I've got this.
Sito stay. Sito protect family.
Thank you.
If you're looking for a refreshing way to make it through the day, try a Nuka Cola Dark. Same great cola taste with an alcohol twist. Remember to show your park admission stub to get half off an order of Nuka fries at Cappy's Cafe in Nuka Town, USA. From any souvenir stand in any of our parks.
Thank you.
Hey, boss, can you talk now?
Of course. What's up?
I just wanted to say, that whole thing with Coulter, I know we talked about it some, but it could be a sore spot between us, yeah? I mean, here I went,
tonight's showing
on
at the Starlight
Overboss.
Interstellar Theater.
Say I wouldn't do it again.
Fishman's Revenge. Not recommended for children under 5.
What's the matter, Gage? Feeling guilty all of a sudden?
No, ain't no guilt over that call. Look, Coulter was a piece of shit. I've been real clear about that with you. But that, really, that was all on me. I'm the one who talked him into being overboss in the first place.
If he was so bad, why help him in the first place?
If I'd known it was going to get so bad, I wouldn't have. Right then, I thought Coulter was what this operation needed. Big, strong, didn't take shit from nobody. The gangs would fear and respect him, and he'd listen to me. I'd use all my years of experience to help him run things. But he was stubborn, let shit go to his head. Ain't the first time I've seen it, honestly, but it was one of the worst.
Seems like you've got a decent head on your shoulders. You could always take charge yourself.
Nope. Not me. That's not how I operate. One thing I've learned over the years, being the guy in charge also means you're the guy with the biggest target on your back. Whether it's another gang looking to take whatever you scrape together or some punk thinking he knows better than the boss, there is always, always someone gunning. If I got his ear...
Sounds very practical.
It's meant a longer life, so. You ain't like Coulter.
Mm-hmm.
So far, you make a pretty damn good overboss. And it's been fun running with you. I'm just saying. I'm starting to be glad we teamed up. All right, fuck it. You know what I'm getting at. Let's get going.
Attention.
Don't mind me, I'm just getting me a screenshot for the thumbnail. Looks like we're on part 22, maybe? Let me just confirm it. Yeah, wow, we played a lot of Diablo. Yeah, we are on part 22, okay. All right, let's get back into it.
Yes. To prevent limb loss, please refrain from leaning over the railings at the Gator Wrestling Show. Thank you.
Behind. You're the boss. Jeez.
Due to unforeseen circumstances, the daily duel of Nuka Knight and the Nuka Cola Dark Knight has been postponed until further notice. Tickets for all showings available now at the Kitty Kingdom box office.
Thank you.
terminal should open this. Terminal's got this locked.
This will make a nice trophy.
Survivor at the Safari Adventure Replication Facility, continuing my personal recordings. This is Dr. Darren McDermott, last known survivor at the Safari Adventure Replication Facility, continuing my personal recordings. I ventured outside today and almost got spotted by a group of wasteland scavengers that had wandered into Safari Adventure. Therefore, against my own better judgment, I'm going to attempt to splice a few of the more dangerous samples I have left in cold storage. I need to use the Nuka Gen Replicator to create some sort of specimen that's formidable, yet trainable. Something that can protect me, but most importantly, protect this facility. It will take some time to work out the chemistry and mathematics of the data, but I'm confident I can create a viable specimen within a few years.
There we go. Gotta be somewhere.
So for those who are wondering why I just bypassed that, literally you have to hunt around for the password, the little piece of paper. So I could go do that for an hour or two to go find that, or I could just do that and get in that way. So I doubt you want to see me look around for 1 or 2 hours for a little piece of paper that has a code on it and then interact with the terminal to open the door. Or I could just go ahead and click on the door and say unlock and just walk in and do the mission. I see that as being done a little faster.
Thank you.
Mad Mulligan, Miss Trixie, Sheriff Bruce, One-Eyed Ike, and Doc Phosphate are all making their rounds in Dry Rock Gold. Attention parents, we still have 14 unclaimed children recovered from the funhouse. You can pick them up at the entrance to Kitty Kingdom. Freshman ride, now featuring delicious Nuka Cola Quantum.
Thank you.
Hey.
What's up, boss? Okay, boss.
If you guys are wondering what TCL does, it allows me to clip through colliders. It's a handy tool to have, or command, so if something breaks in the game, you can just walk around it. So it looks like I need to walk out of here and go around, but I'm going to save 25 minutes of my time just doing this. Let's go over here, and then I'll turn on TLC mode. Of interest in here. Just trying to save time. This way you guys don't get bored of me just walking around. Yeah. I don't think there's going to be anything interesting up here, but I'll look. Ooh, money. Guy's trying to hide his stuff.
attention, please. Today's performance of Capio and Bottlet will begin in approximately 15 minutes.
Sito.
Sito, no like this place. New friend done? No more monsters?
And they should not be coming back. Your family's safe, Sito.
Sito, so happy. How Sito thank new friend?
I have some friends moving in here. But if you play it cool, we can all get along. Can you do that?
Sito trust you. Sito like more new friends. Before go, here, new friend take. It better shiny thing Sito say. Sito want to give. Thank you, new friend. Sito always remember you.
I think I broke the companion gauge. He's always sitting now. So he's either be broken or glitched out. Either way. I'm going to go capture this flag and then we'll end this video.
At the Four Leaf Fried Fish Restaurant.
I think my plan is to do all the parks here on Nuka Cola Land and then kill off the gang leaders. I think that's what my plan will be. Get all the XP for, you know, assigning them to each park and then kill off their boss. I think that's going to be the plan. Anyways, make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.